Fitlab PGH is a movement podcast. We believe movement is a lifestyle, not just an activity. We're here on Single Track, and our movement tip lifestyle hack for today is three reminders or etiquette tips for being a good trail citizen here. First of all, if you're going slower than people coming up behind you and you're enjoying the woods, be a good citizen, step aside, let the faster people go by. By the same token, if you're one of the faster people, say, hey, when you get a chance, could you let me get by? And then if you're passing, be a polite person and say, hey, thanks for letting me by, or have a great day. You don't have to have a conversation, but acknowledge that somebody has done something to make your stay in the woods a nicer place. The final thing, if you're going with dogs, limited sight distance ahead, leash them so if somebody's not a dog fan, they don't walk around a corner and all of a sudden have a dog jump on them. Another movement tip, lifestyle hack from Puddin and Maggie, who love the single track because there's lots of snacks.